You know what? Passing Soju is not our goal anymore. It's just to pass P-God. Easy. 60 LP, pass P-God, let's go. Okay, I need this belt. It's fucked. Okay, I might not be able to pass Soju, but I'm pretty sure I can pass P-God, right? 2 hours to pass P-God? A literal god? Is P-God a literal god? Okay, this game, guys, we play Aoshin because I feel like Nami can never get first, but at least Aoshin can, right? Fast 9, Aoshin. Change comp, please! Oh my god! Streamer, do what I want! I'm not even a sub, but I feel like I can command you to do my will! Wait, maybe I can play Nidalee. Okay, but every game I've played Nidalee, I have bought forward. I'm down a reroll, these are kind of bad. Okay, fuck it. Hoping I would get like Silas or maybe like Olaf or something, because this could actually be like IE Frozen Heart Diana. I feel like I got nothing useful from that. Okay, let's just say I basically got rich get richer, okay? Trust. That's what this is. I took it because, you know Jummy? He took this in my game and he just hit a Silas too. I was like, oh, maybe I should take it. Maybe I can be as good as Jummy. Nope, I can't. Jummy's just a literal god at TFT. I hate Rich. Oh. The louder they I don't really like it either, yeah. Because I don't like... not leveling, if you know what I mean. Like, I don't like... like, I don't like trying to stay above 70. I feel like it's such an int. Or even like staying... like, it feels like it's not even used half the time because I'm almost never over 70. Yeah, Thrace is like a chance to get Lee, chance to get Olaf, chance to get Sylas. But I didn't get anything. I got a Varus. Two 3-cost spells, one tier. Oh no, am I gonna be lose, win, lose, win, lose? wait, true! Peak, I'm the god of TFT. True, true, true. Start farming trainer stacks. Vlad is so useless. Are you just saying that? Dude, I was watching Soju's stream and he was like, Vlad is a useless piece of shit. Let's give him items so he loses all meditation value. Sag. Fine, like, I think even though we didn't really get anything useful, we got a lot of money. Oh my god, it's so doomed. Vlad is good, but he's- no. Vlad at 3 stars is even bigger trash, because then he's just a waste of even more money. Why I like playing mages and I like playing Corki? It's because of Namzi. Like, is anyone else like that? Like, does anyone else have pets? So you're just like feel more attached to Namzi? Or is it just me? Like, I feel like it's like my dog. Namzi is ugly? What? You're ugly. What the fuck? Namzi is cute. Man, I never know what to do with gloves. I guess you can make a shroud. That's a swain too. That's a Shioyu. Okay, it's fine. Shioyu sucks. Namse 1 looks like Tom Kench's son.
Oh?
How is it possible I perfectly win-lost, win-lost? That's actually pretty good. One Silas. Wait, Namsi is gonna get so big. Pago? Dude, I love Electro Charge. It's like one of my favorite augments. Oh, I can't believe I'm actually perfectly win losing. How's that even possible? It's fine, Illaoi will come back. Namsi's gonna get so big! I'm so excited! Pago? We two streaks, guys! It's a miracle! Down for Tear Rod or Cloak here. That's not how you use Pago. What are you, the Pago police? Wait, guys, I'm so happy. My Namsi's gonna be huge. Pog. Oh. to Yasuo. Actually, 3-streaked. The question is, can we 4-streak? What is P? What? Beat this guy. Okay, it's Burr, it's fucked. Wait, Namzi div? Wait, I beat him! Yo, this is Namzi div! Pogo? Man, I wish my dogs were as cute as Namzi.
Thank you.
I shot a nothing. Namzi, he's gonna be gold soon, Pog. Oh. Guys, I just wanna say Pogo, okay? I don't care if it's not a good thing. I'm gonna.
I'm just gonna level for Bard.
Okay, I am just not shouting anything. I'm just gonna go 9 from here, I think. Okay, honestly, this is pretty good. Remove. Oh, that's fine. I'll just find another Heimer. It's fine. We'll find another Heimer, don't worry. Early. Dude, my Heimer's actually the best meditation unit, and I have a shroud on him! Okay, I thought I just saw an ocean too. Dude, I don't need you, Pikes. What I need is an Alawi too. My next level is probably just Yasuo. Guys, look how fat Namzi is! He's like so tanky, it's so good! Dude, I wish my dog were as useful as Namzi! Meditation is so broken. Well, since I've already inted my Heimer, I might as well int more.
How do you keep Annalie in suspense? Let me tell you.
Oh? Oh, I get it. Kek. Oh my god. Zoe, you're a god. Okay, and then the plan is to go 9, sell this Nami, and play Aoshin. Emily ignoring chat all game. Can you please answer the poll that people need to know? If you had a gun to your head, how many McNuggets could you eat? What the fuck is this question? Okay, honestly, I'm pretty sure if anyone had a gun pointed to their head, actually, I don't know though, because I tried doing like a 50 nugget challenge and I actually felt like I was gonna die after eating like 30. I mean, do I even need to move versus this guy? I'm pretty sure I just win. I mean, Chung money concerns me a little bit, but I'm pretty sure I'm more capped. And if anything, I can just sell this, play Aoshin, sell this.
Oh?
Zoe 3? Wait, he's gonna get the shroud. Wait, guys, we're 2 up Zoe 3. He's 5-6 guild now. Soundboard, no, I might actually lose, guys. Okay, maybe not. Oh, it's fine. Guys, LP is more important right now than Zoe 3, okay? Okay, we are 671. Where do we fall on the leaderboard? We are right behind P-God. We cannot end like this.